everyone. I'm actually gonna get the Death Star at Monday. It's actually Monday. It's really quick, and I can't wait to get it. I'm gonna make a video when I get it. I'm gonna show y'all the cover, each side, and the people. Well, I know how many people there are. 24. Anyway, I know that because it's really easy, and I went to the Death Star. It's really cool, but well, I like the advanced one better. I wanted to get that one, but I don't know if it has any humans. I only like other ones with humans in there, because like the Death Star for 12 and over is like for fun, because they have like 24 people, and the advanced one doesn't have any. All it has is the Death Star that you can, but you could just zip it in and out, in, out. I like the other one at 12, not 16 and over. Anyway, FedEx is gonna give me it. It costs $400.
No.
I ordered it. Yeah, it's $399.99. So and all that's so that's 40 something with tax. Anyway, my sister's wrong. It's not $399. It's $399.99 with tax. So then it's $399.99. So that's another. What it's called anyway. So I'm gonna be showing y'all the review on it. I mean, when I'm done building, I'm gonna show you a review. I'm just gonna show you how it looks when it's Monday. Well, if I forget, I'll forget. But if I remember it, well, later I can make a new video. Well, sorry, I tired at the 23rd, but actually, it's gonna be actually quick. It said on the email 23 of September, but it's actually the 14th because they actually messed up. Anyway, so I like getting the Death Star. Well, the only thing about the Death Star is it's cool because it's the largest set. It has a lot of people, also a lot of Jedis. I have a Boba Fett. Remember the Jango Fett? That was actually, I got him. Actually, I did get him. But you can make him, you know. I don't know how, but you can make him. But anyway, I bought him. Well, that thing of wood I used right after him on the mount only. I bought him. He's cool. That's why I bought him. I bought him because he was cool. Also, I bought him because he has a jetpack. It's really cool. Actually, he has a new set, Zango. Anyway, so then, so that's my sister. Okay, then. Okay. Then that's it for that. Okay, I'm just gonna show you the Boba Fett.
Boba Fett.
Yeah, now he grew Boba up Fett. And became the bounty hunter. If you saw episode 6.
I'm
gonna be right back.
Everyone. Okay.
I'm gonna
do
my whole base. So many time base is over. Okay. This is the base. Okay. Excuse me, so I missed it. Yeah. This is too tiny.
Move over. I have to get out.
Yeah.
Oh, I have to chase him.
Ah. Egg drop. Yeah. Okay. And this is the base. It took me like some hours. The front dress has.
Sure.
I just got 2x2s, like with those side things. I had to press it in. I think it took half an hour, like 40 minutes or 20. Yeah, I think 20 minutes or 40. Yeah, I think 40. Anyway, it's really cool. Remember the clone gun? This is a custom clone. It's a Legion, but I actually changed it, and then it looks better. I just used yellow and black. It's really cool, but... Remember the... Remember the Commander Bly? So, it took a long time for this. It took like 2 hours. I'll show you another one. But I know it looks easy, but I had to get like these 2x2s. Then you stick them on. It's really hard. It's really easy, but it, this is a lot of stuff. It's like, okay. and it's thanks to Benzel Brake. Okay. Anyway, so I have a remember the Commando. He's really cool. Okay. Okay then I guess then I have a good speed like. Okay. I'm just gonna show you a better one. I like Star Wars videos. That's cool. Also Power Miners, Batman and other stuff. I only like Legos. That's not my mostly team. It's also martial arts, so that's my favorite team. Well, I like Legos way better. Well, I know I like martial arts because it's only good. But I also like Legos because it's fun building. So this is how it looks. See? This thing will bend and break. See this? It's only like, I got the skinny things. Skinny like 2x2s, 2x8s, then connects them. I like tape them on the back. I don't show you all it. See this bigger bike right there? Right there. See this? The team of blue pedals. See this? This is a chair from the speeder bike. I like the speeder bike. See, it's really cool. There, now you can see it better. See? The team of blue chairs. I showed you how to do Lego speeder bike. That's from the Battlefront 98 Squadron. The Battlefront 98 Squadron is a pretty simple game. It's really fun. Also, y'all should buy this game. It's on PSP or DS. I don't know what it is. But I have a PSP. It's on PSP PlayStation Portable. And team broke, sorry. Ching Fit just fell out. See the whiteout I put on his muzzle? It actually looks better. I should color it blue. Because I put whiteout on the Jango Fit. And I'll show you the Boba Fit.
Hey, Blake, take it easy, bud.
I got him also. Well, someone colored his face. I don't know, but I bought it from someone. Well, I got it from this type of walker pack. It's a ATTE, I think. Wait, it's from the Death Star, you could get it. But I didn't get it, I got it from eBay. I wanna, but I bought it actually. I didn't get it from eBay. But I wish I could get it from eBay. But I wanted to get it from someone. Anyway. So, this is the Boba Fett, really cool, but he's really cool. Well, I don't like it because he had a green torso and green legs. But I actually got blue legs. That's more for the Krusty Krab, whatever Mr. Krabs has. And I got the green thing and I colored it the green thing. The torso, yeah, the body from the torso. So, then, this is it from him. I'm just going to show you the things I got from the Dead Star Troop. I don't know what this is. What I got from the Death Star Trooper. I wish I had a lot of subscribers, I wish. And then. So then. Okay then. See this? Okay, this is it. Please rate, comment, subscribe. That's all what I'm gonna do. Okay, bye.